Carly, Leon, Annika, and Carissa, four children from the indigenous and Maroon villages in the Amazon of Suriname. Moving away from your birthplace to the city at a young age and leaving your family behind is tough. In the city, people have different habits, and that makes it hard to adjust. Often, children have to live in a boarding school because they have no relatives nearby. Leon's parents went through the same thing. That is why his mother decided to come with him to the city when it became clear that he had dreams he wouldn't be able to realize if he stayed in the village.
Kapukusa, is that the common, it's meters to have in the matsape. And what the cool word is, and Captain Fans here.
Een fragment uit de documentaire I Choose Me, die gisteren gepresenteerd is in Hotel Dorarica. Deze documentaire is voor en door kinderen van het Suriname-Amazonegebied gemaakt. De financiering van dit project ligt in handen van de UNICEF. Minister Joan de Goyo van Sociale Zaken en Volkshuisvesting is blij met deze documentaire. Het ministerie van SOSAVO is namelijk verantwoordelijk voor de bescherming en uitvoering van de conventie in zaken kinderrechten.
The ministry therefore believes and stands for the realization of all children's human rights, also in the Amazon basin. Their well-being and upward social mobility is one of the pillars of poverty alleviation the ministry seeks. This documentary was made by the children in the Amazon of Suriname themselves and reflects their livelihoods and their fears, their hopes, and their dreams. Therefore, this documentary serves as a mirror to what we as a society should work on in helping the children from the Amazon to reach their goals and aspirations.
De vertegenwoordiger van UNICEF in Suriname en Guyana, Marianne Flagg, gaf aan dat met deze documentaire speciale aandacht gevraagd wordt voor de problemen waarmee de adolescenten of jongvolwassenen te maken hebben. Dit is een onderdeel van de vijfjarige strategie van de UNICEF voor het Caribisch gebied. Na gesprekken met verschillende ministeries en het jeugdparlement werd de backlot benaderd om deze documentaire te maken.
I can remember when we were discussing with Hannah and her colleagues, we talked about climate change, and we were really hoping that something about climate change would be said. Well, you have seen nothing has been said about climate change, but mercury came up very clearly and by a number of them. And I'm just underlining this to tell you that this is what the children think. We did not ask them to talk about mercury, but it is what worries them already, and they know about it, and I think everybody in the country knows about these issues.
Een ander probleem waarmee de adolescenten van het Amazonegebied te kampen hebben, is onderwijs. Er is onder andere een groot gebrek aan ruimte om scholen op te zetten in de dorpen. Flagg benadrukte dat educatie, kinderbescherming en sociale integratie hoog op de agenda van de UNICEF staan. Samen met de desbetreffende ministeries zal er hard getrokken worden aan deze punten. Na de inleiding volgde er een paneldiscussie.